10 bison are now calling northern New Mexico home. The animals were relocated from Yellowstone National Park to Taos Pueblo to join a herd of 100 other bison. It's all part of the Interior Department's Grasslands Keystone Initiative, which uses indigenous knowledge and culture to protect grasslands. The feds will now work with tribal leaders to ensure the bison stay healthy. Wow.